Let me tell you a story about a boll weevil. Now, some of you may not know, but a boll weevil is an insect, and it's found mostly where cotton grows. But now, where they come from, nobody really knows. But this is the way the story goes. And the farmer said to the boll weevil, "Say, I see you on the square." The boll weevil said to the farmer, "Say, yep, my whole darn family's here. We gotta have a home. We gotta have a home." Then the farmer said to the boll weevil, "Said, why'd you pick my farm?" And the boll weevil just laughed at the farmer and said, "Well, we ain't gonna do you much harm, but we're looking for a home." Then the boll weevil spotted him a lightning bug, and he said, "Hey, I'd like to make a trade with you. Cause you see, if I was a lightning bug, say, oh, I'd search the whole night through, just searching for a home. Oh, I'd have me plenty of homes." Then the boll weevil called the farmer and said, "You better sell your old machines, cause when I'm through with your cotton, so you can't even buy gasoline. I'm gonna take me a home. You gotta have a home." And the boll weevil said to the farmer, said, "Farmer, I'd like to wish you well." And the farmer said to the boll weevil, "Yeah, I wish that you was in looking for a home, looking for a home. Oh, you have a home, all right. You have a home, a real hot home. Oh, you have a home."